Karibu, karibu, karibu tena badada angu wa irembo. Karibu tena kwa YouTube channel yangu. Mie dada wenu naingia tena leo. YouTube channel yangu ya mulike. Mulike vraiment tanifanya bien. Mo abonnez-vous. Bana sema na français. Abonnez-vous. Allez. Na ba anglais. Subscribe down there. Subscribe. Kama tuseme mzuri munasha comprendre tout. Atuzaliwe na français, atuzaliwe na anglais. Okay, ba ya leo nilipita kubaonesha tena ba dada yangu, ba kaka yangu, ba mama kama mie. Leo nakia kubaonesha kitu ya mzuri. Muniulize nini leo mimi nakia kubaonesha? Leo nakia kubaonesha tumechoka. Batu banasema juu ya harufu ya nyumba. Harufu ya nyumba leo nimekuja na solution ya kubonesha kitu gani itakuwa na basaidia juu ya kumaliza harufu ya nyumba. Harufu ya nyumba iko machakula tunapigaka, iko na batu baingine bafungulake madirisha, iko na batu baingine iko na batu baingine bafungulake madirisha yabo wakati anapiga chakula, ile harufu yote inandama munyumba. Wakati inandamana munyumba njo unaonaka mgeni kama anakuya anafaa harufu inatoka ya mubaya sana. Harufu inatoka ya mubaya sana. Njo mie mimi nashika ingia kwa nyumba ya batu mingi, unasikia harufu mwevi ya kunuka, unasikia harufu mwevi ya kuchacha. Una wewe peke yako tu ba ndugu yangu, ba dada yangu, ba kaka yangu, mko mna comprendre wakati mnaendaka kwa nyumba ya batu baingine. Harufu gani njo mnasikia apre kuingia, utaona mtu anafungula harufu mulango, unasikia kama harufu ka kuchacha, unasikia kama ka mchele ka kuribika. Mkuu munasikia wakati munaingia kwa manyumba, manyumba batu mingi, badada mingi balinita, mama mingi bakanita, wakanyambia Polina, unajua kama maneno ya mingi mingi situsaidie. Ndio nikasema pana na mie jua nini batu wanakuya kwa mwangu. Banasema nyumba kuna nukaka harufu ya bie sana, atusikia harufu ya mubaya mbaya mambo. Mie napendaga sana kufanishia ma viungu ya kuchoma choma sana. Leo nakia kubonesha, ikuna batu mingi wanasemaka ikuna maviungu ba mizirima, inakuwaka ya balozi, inakuwaka ya hivi. Lakini apana, acha nibambie, ikuna ile yabo nye banombaga Mungu yabo nayo, lakini ikuna ile nye namalizaka arufu munyumba, ikuna ile nye naletaka parfait munyumba, odere ya bie inaleta nyumba inanuka mzuri sana. Niko na aina mbili yenye mimi natumikishaka apre kupiga chakula. Niko na ya kwanza yenye mimi nachomaga ndani ya nyumba, inaua harufu ya chakula. Wakati tauwe la harufu ya chakula, na ya pili unachoma inaleta sasa harufu ya mzuri munyumba. Wakati mgeni atakuya hivi unafungula mlango, nyumba yako inanukaka bien. Nyumba yako inanuka kabie. Juu ya nini? Ile harufu ya chakula tumechoma deja, tumemaliza. Mukoprande tu Swahili yangu. Nilisema sitaacha Swahili, mie na Swahili mbamba na Yesu. Nilisema njo leo niingie tena nioneshe badadangu. Kuna batu mingi mko munaona ile kitu kama mtu anakuja kwako anafanya hivi. Anaribisha sura, nafunga sura, anafanya hivi. Sema amesikia harufu ya mubaya ile ya entree. Unaona kati mtu unafunguliaka mgeni mulangu, unasikia harufu mwevi kinampiga, harufu ya mubaya inakuwa kile harufu ya chakula munyumba. Njoo leo mie dadenu nilisema pana, ndakuya kubonesha kitu gani mie dada wenu nafanishaka. Kila mtu abonevu, unapiga tu Apolina Lomangi, utanipata mara moja. Chapa tu Apolina utapata. Apre pale kukandani ya ruje pale, kama unaklike tu, utakuwa nanipata saa yote. Video ndakuwa nafanya tu na kutupia tu. Video ndakuwa nafanya yote itakuwa nabafikishia. Mie nilisema ndaingia tu jua masolisio ya nyumba. Mambo tunashaka ingia kuma nyumba batu mingi banduku. Mtu atakufungulia mulango hivi, unasikia harufu mwa hivi. Hii tu ndani ya nyumba, iko hata harufu ya kiti. Niliambiaga kiti deja. Hii tu ndani ya nyumba, mtu anekane kuna sikia kama harufu, lakini wewe usikia kile harufu, mambo inashaka kuvala mubongo. Lakini kuna bale bagina wakati wanakuyaka, njuba anasikia kile harufu ya ile kitu. Lakini mie dada wenu, nakuya nasema pana, inapenda nikuwe na shena nie sana, mavitu ya kumaliza harufu ndani ya nyumba. Nilisema hapa niko tu mtumishi wenu, ndakuwa nabaonesha, lakini muilaki yao, muilaki yao vraiment tanifanya bien. Mui like vraiment tanifanya bien. Unapiga toa Polina. Lomangu tona ka photo mwe vya coiffe. Unaona tumie dadenu mimi napendaga coiffe sana. Sio vile mtakuwa mnapata yangu yote. Tulisema atakuwa tuna Swahili. Nitakuwa naongelea tu Swahili vraiment. Ngawa bino lisusu na koti na Lingala mwa muke. Lelo na lobaki na kokota pona makambo ya solo ya kati ya ndaku. Na lobaki na bandolo ba de langage. Lingala na Swahili. Lelo na kote ezana bato mosusu liboso nano soko moni video na nga o like yango like yango penza ko like ezala kabo o like après nde balubaka na français abonnez-vous na YouTube ya mwana na bino lisusu Apolina Lomangi soko teka Apolina soko betika ka Apolina Lomangi bandozwanga soko betika kana nani ya rouge wana mbala moko okozwanga ba film ba video nyanga nyusu na bandosala mo bandozwa lelo na lobaki nini na kokota na systeme pona nini bato ebele ba mpaya ebele mopaya soki aye pa na moto pona nini na tombo la kazolo asala kabongo pona pote asia yoki solo ezala na solo moko ezala kakati ya ndako bandeko nanga batembele baye baka solo wana te ezala ba solo oyo bato oso lambi lambi babiloko yo moko koyoka ngote pote efanda yo deja na mutu bapaya nde ere bayaka ndoko mona ayoki solo wana siko solo wana esala bato bien te ere moko bimisaka solo ya loso ya kogaga ere moko esala kabaya ba solo moko ya mabebo omona mupaya kote pana yo ere abimi akiko tonga yo e na yo kaki na kota kepa moto wana solo moko ya ndako era fomola ki porte solo wana penze tungisa kinga yango mama o ayoka ka solo wana te yango sero ayoka ka solo wana te ezala ba solo la biloko pona nini bato ebele balambaka balinga ofongola fenêtre te bato ebele balambaka ye moko solo wana efanda ye deja ne mom na mtu na ye ndenge ayoka solo wana ezate ndenga ser na bino na lobaki te biloko nga na sala ka pona nini te na kokabola na bino pote bato ebele tokota ke pa na bango toyoka ka ba solo wana ndenga ser na bino na lopite elingi na ya na moni sabino eloko nini na sisa na ngo solo pote bato ebele bakota ke pa na nga Apolina ndako no elumbaka bien ndako nebi misaka solo ma bete lokwa tokota ke pa bato mosusu na lobite ngande kona bino lisusu elingi na kota na ya komoni sabino nini oyo nga na salelaka siko na ke komoni sabino narudia tena na Swahili nilisema anglais takuwa kinani Lingala takuwa kidogo Swahili takuwa mingi njoo leo narudia tena mie dada yenu kubaonesha ile kitu gani inawaka harufu ya nyumba mongoya nilisabu kutosha ingine hapa yulu munajua tu tunakuwaka bafupi mongoya nilete hapa juu okay. Naenda kubaonesha, tumechoka nele marufu ya ndani ya nyumba. Huku unaona mugena na kuya kwapa na ribisha sura. Au juli zake juu ya nini? Ni ile harufu ya chakula, harufu ya chakula. Unaona mugena na kuya napandisha tupo. Anapandisha hivi. Ni ile harufu ya chakula, njoo nye nasumbuaga sana. Nilisema mie dadenu leo, na kuya kubaonesha. Na kuya kubaonesha. Kila mtu ataona hii video vrema. Uipendi yao. Uilaki yao. Uilaki. Ndeso kibarubana semaka na Swahili. Like yao vrema. Mie dadenu mnajua kama inaingia kunyumba mtu sipendake harufu. Mambo kama anaingia tu. Ndanyangula hapo mpako utaniona po angu nataka panda kumechwa huko. Jua ile harufu ya chakula. Leo tena mina kia na solisio ya mupia. Kubaonesha. Hii kitu kama munenda kuba mizirima. Batie jina. Mina... inakuwa sana nini tu ile ya katoliki tunachomaka ndani ya nyumba ile ma viungo ya katoliki wanachomaka ndani ya nyumba ndani ya eglise lakini njoo yenyewe babo banashaka tia njoo ya kuchoma ya kumalizia harufu batia hata jina banatia tu bei si mnaona banatia tu bei kama mnaenda kunyumba hata kama munenda ku ba misiri ma mutapata hii nani uji wanaita uji kama uji sijui, lakini nilifika tu ni shena ni kila mtu akua anatafuta solution ndani ya nyumba. Mimi nilisema 2021 ndaba kuya tu na masolo ya ndani ya nyumba, masolo ya ndani ya nyumba bingine bitakuya pre. Mimi nataka nimalize kwanza masolo ya ndani ya nyumba. Njoo ndaba ndanja ingine. Njoo sasa leo nabakuya na hii. Munajua apre kupiga chakula inapendaka kumalize la rufa chakula madada yangu. Inapendaka kumalize la rufa ya chakula. Kama uko na hii, unendaka takuba mizirima, hii kitu sikose. Haikuwake tu ya ba mizirima, batu mingi unasema ye, inakuwaka tu ya ba mizirima apana. Na siye ba Kristu inataka tukue nayo. Kama uko na hii, mina kuwaka na hii, na mina kuwaka na hii. Kitu mbili siko sake juu ya rufu ya nyumba. Nataka mauko na hii, unakuwa na limunyume hii. Sijuika wanaitaka, unaona hii. Hii unasambazaka yao. Mina kuwaka, naendaka kwa mizirima, nanunua. Naendaka nanunua, iko na parfenye mina pendaga sana, touch me. Touch me. Mimi napenda gele parfait yake munyumba inakuwake ina naleta odeur ya bien munyumba. Mimi napenda sana touch me inakuwaka bien. Kwa mizirima yote kama unaenda unabauliza, no mimi napigaka chakula, mimi nataka kuwele harufu harufa chakula munyumba. Batakonesha mavitu gani kufanishia. Haikuwake tu watu mingi wanasema iko vitu ya balozi, iko vitu no, hapana. Banduku, unaingiaka kwa nyumba dadako mizirima, unasikia harufu gani njoo inanukaka. Iko na wengine vile wa mizirima bajuaki, lakini si hapa tuko juu ya kuoneshana. Nilisema inataka nibaoneshe bandugu yangu. Njoo leo kila mtu ndapenda aende anunue hii maparfum. Touch me mingi, mina fanishaka touch me, baneta touch me. Kama nye banye munasemaka franse na maangle, munenda tu kumashopa ba mizirima, munoliza touch me, batakonesha parfia touch me. Apre batakonesha vile na bingine, bat utanusa arufi yake, iku ya bie vrema kumaliza marufu kunyumba. Sasa tunafanyaka na muna gani, unona mie na muna mina kuwaka na hii, na kamata mime yangu na chiandani. Nenda kamata tena kadoko. Na kamata kadoko hapa ndani. Na fungula. Sinjo munaona hii. Na kamata kidoko. Natia ndani hapa. Munaona natia. Na kamata na wakisha. Hapa imewaka. Kama uko na hii kitu, unawakisha mkwizi. Unatia moto wa kidoko. Ile kunania kidoko. Angwa nibaoneshe. Unaona, unakamata, unatia hapa, unafungula yao. Kwa mfano, mina pendaka kuonesha kila kitu. Unafungula ya kabambi, mina onesha tu ya kidoko kwa mfano. Unaona, unafungula tu kakadoko, unatia kuile nani ya kidoko. Unaona, unatia kudini ya kidoko, apre unakamata tu kidoko, sitia mingi sana. Unatia tu kamoto kidoko, unachomo, utona nani, utona rufi inaingia, inatoka. Mkoprande swahili yangu, mutaona harufu inatoka, harufu ina nani, inalungula, utaona ile harufu inatoka, njoo inaendaka inapanda yulu, inaua ile harufu ya chakula, sio vile, inauaka ile harufu ya chakula. Nilisema pana leo nikae ni shena nie, unaenda tu kwa mizirima utapata, tunachoka na ile harufu ya chakula ndani ya nyumba, we mwenye nyumba ausikiake ile harufu ya chakula, lakini bageni nyeba nakuyaka kwako. Njo banye banasikiaka harufu ya chakula. Njo mie dadenu nilisema pana. Inye mina jua kidoko ndakua napenda nishe na nie. So vile, njo leo nilifika kubaonesha vrema. Mutu yoyote ataona ile kitu. Tujifunze 2020 ya tupende tena mtu wakua nakuya kwako. Iku napandisha puwa yulu. Anasema harufu ya mubaya umu. Ui mama sikiaki ile harufu ya chakula kweli. Njoo leo mie dada yenu tena nilifika kubaonesha hii parfait. Hii parfait iko parfait vraiment ya ndani ya nyumba. Apre kupiga chakula niko na ine mbili. Mimi nakuwaka na parfait ya mingi sana. Niko nao ya mingi. Mambo mimi nachomaga sana kwa nyumba. Napendaka nyumba yangu inuke mzuri. Sipendaki nisikie harufu ya nyumba inanuka mubaya. Vraiment ndalomba kila dada yangu, kila kaka yangu, kama usikiaki ile harufu ya chakula, jifunza. kama huku haupendi makitu kwenda hata ku Walmart inakuwa kana ile maparfia ndani ya nyumba inakuwa kana na ile maparfia ndani ya nyumba unaenda unanunua ku Walmart utakuya unachia unapope mwindani ya nyumba yako banduku yangu hautasikia katarufu ya chakula pre kupiga chakula unapope ndani ya nyumba utasikia vraiment nyumba inatoka na harufu ya mzuri. Mambo batu mingi banaendaka bana kusimanga ujui ya dada yangu. Batu mingi banaendaka bana basimanga ba kaka yangu na ba dada yangu amujuaki. Unajua sio wakongole tu kutupa leju kama unaingia kwenye nyumba ya mtu. Akoromie kama mimi naingia kwenye nyumba yako ndasema tu eh dada harufu moyo inanuka mbaya humu. Mimi sitetanake ndio kuambia tu verite. Lakini leo nilifika tu na masekret kidogo. Mnasikia hapa deja. Harufu ya mzuri nanja piga deja. Sijui kama mtapashwa na moshi. Hii moshi sasa mimi napendaka hii nani ya ba mizirima hii. Inachoma pole pole, inachoma pole pole, inaleta moshi kunyumba mzima, inaleta moshi kunyumba mzima, unasikia vraiment. Unasikia vraiment nyumba yako unaleta harufu ya mzuri, unasikia vraiment nyumba iko na harufu ya mzuri. Mnajua tu après kupiga masombe, après kupiga makayabu, mnayatu machakula. Today I came to talk about the smelling for the house because people they say I talk too much Swahili, I talk too much my language. I was coming today to teach everybody about this the smelling for the house. Before everybody, when you like, you see my movie, my video, like it, okay? Like and subscribe. It's gonna make me very nice. It's gonna make me happy. Today I came. You guys, you know, I don't like to speak too much English. I love my language too much. I like to speak with my language. I'm gonna try a little bit English. Today I came to teach people about the smelling. You know, people after to cook food in the house, and a lot of people they don't understand when you cook the food after cooking the house have some smelling. Many people they don't know when people they came to your house they make the nose like this because your house is smelling food. Your house is smelling food. I think so this video I'm gonna start to speak my language with English. Many people they came to your house they do the nose like this. You don't know why. After cooking you don't know because the smelling just sit to your head. People when they came inside they smell something smell bad when you opened your door to people. Is smelling for the food. Just today I came to show everybody after cooking you go to Muslim people you're gonna find the perfume for the house to finish the smell bad smelling inside in the house. Just what you guys will see too much I came with my language to speak because to show people after cooking what you want to do to finish this bad smelling in the house. You can have visitor. You see just the visitor when you open your door, it do the nose. It's smelling the smell is when you open your door, it's some smelling. It smells so bad. You because you live inside in the house, you are not gonna smell it. People outside, just when you open the door like for your visitor, just the person smell. You smelling like sometimes the rice, some kind for the food. You are not maybe to your jacket. When you're wearing the jacket, you go before people. You see people, this girl, oh my God, the jacket like to smell sometimes. The jacket smell food. Is the food you cook inside the house. Many people, they don't know. I say, me, your beautiful sister, I'm gonna come to talk. And I'm gonna come every time to try to speak three languages. To people they need to understand. Every time you go before people, you put your jacket, they say, your jacket smelling food. It's the food you cook inside. A lot of people, they don't know how to kill the smelling inside the house. You see me here. You guys, you see this smoking is coming up. It's the for the perfume to give inside the house. When I do like this, it's go everywhere, still upstairs to the room, the perfume. Because too much I like to use the Touch Me. Touch Me is nice perfume for the house. They have a lot kind for the perfume. Here, my God, they write with I don't know Arabic. Too much. I know what I use because I started to use long time from 2017. Oh, no, 2007 from today. Because I like my house to smell good. Today I came to share with my brother, my sisters, everybody. When after to cook, you need to go maybe Walmart everywhere to look the perfume to spray inside the house to kill the body smelling for the food inside for the kitchen, you know, for the kitchen after cooking cassava leaves, what any food you cook, maybe beef, you don't know the smell, just sits inside the house. Just today, me, my your sister, I came to teach you guys this, what you can finish you are after cooking, what you can do to finish this body smelling inside in the house. You see how I do this one? It's gonna go everywhere to the jacket. When you are wearing my jacket, people they say, oh my god, your jacket smells so nice. Is this stuff the one I do here? It's not just people they say, oh, this is for the Muslim because they're witch, they're like this. No, it's lie. Because from 2007, I start to use this one. Every time people they came to my house, they say, oh my God, your house smells so nice. Today, I came to share with my sister, with my brother, everybody, every country. I'm going to try to speak 3 languages now. Okay, thank you. God bless everybody. God bless you. When you like, when you see my video, like and subscribe. It's going to make me very good. I don't know, I speak, subscribe. Hey, you guys, you're gonna know what I say. Just like it. Like it is gonna do me nice, okay? Everybody, my sister, my brother. Bando kuyangu tena narudia na Swahili. Kila mtu ataona, vrema muilake yao. Munitilie nani like. Apre, abonnez-vous. Dada wenu nilisema tunda kuwa pale. Abonnez-vous, hein. Tutakuwa tunaleta tena materme mwaba ya ma français. Hivi mko muna comprende, sema nya tujue français. Tutakuwa tunaleta tu materme ya kidokiloko na ma français. Vrema mtu yoyote ataona hii video. Mie dada wenu tena. Leo nilisema nukeni baoneshe hii juu ya cuisine. Vrema mufate. Aujua kejua ni mugena na kuyaga kwako na nyangula puwa sote juu. Anasikia karufi ya kasombe, harufi ya maragi, harufi ya ndakala, inabakia munyumba na leta harufi ya mubaye. Njio leo nilikia kushare na nie hii ma parfait. Mwende kwa mizirima mutapata yao, hata ku Walmart munanunua ile parfait ya ndani ya nyumba banapopaka hivi. Iko na ingine banapope ndani ya toileti na iko na ingine banapope munyumba. Vrema nabapenda sana mie dada wenu. Leo nilingia kubaonesha hii, ndakuya tena na bengine. Muilaki vrema itanifanya bie. Aujua nini rafiki yako anakuya kanafanya? Rafiki mzuri anambiaka mzaki. Rafiki mbaya anaendaka na teta. Njio leo mie tena rafiki mzuri na kia kubambia leo. Vrema mwilaki itanifanya bie. Mwilaki vrema. Itanifanya bie. And kama una klike tu ile fasi ya rouge. Mama, utakuwa unanipata saa yote video ndakuwa nafanya. Si hapa tuko ma français mrefu mrefu, atukujua ma anglais mrefu mrefu. Tunaingia na lugha ya nyumba. Tunaingia na lugha ya nyumba. Sukinga mwana na bino momoni video bo. Mosepela ka mwana na bino abwake ile bino video. Eko sala bie. Tobo ma basolo ba mbika, basolo ba soso, basolo ba madesu na ndaku. Yango leki na bino na kote ile bino na biloko. Monu kaipa ba misirima okoka ndaku na yo solo ya bie, solo parfait. Mba mama nanga nalinga kabino ya tro nga leki na bino ni susu na koti e sala nga bie vrema mo like ya nga mo pesa nga ba point e ko sala bie na pesa bino ba bizu ba yoyoye bele bele nga leki na bino li susu.